Hello guys, today we're doing a new video on the new tower, mutant, indo. Basically, there's no reason to use orc tower anymore, cause look at this, 1.3, or 1, or 30%, orc tower, 1.25. Or 25%. Yeah, that's busted. And don't forget, we go in the shop here, I'll show the poison damage too, which is only 600. 10,000 DPS. With poison damage that lasts 10 seconds. Yeah, this tower is fucking insane. I have no idea why they made it. And this was just, there's no reason to get the spider anymore. Like, why would you use it when the mutant indom exists? Why would you get it, I mean? Besides collecting, obviously. Well, also, we're gonna be doing power plant nightmare. As you see, I did it 13 times. Well, let's go. Alright, we're here. Alright, the map is pretty easy. So we're gonna start off with a set here. Or anywhere in this main area. But I'm on strongest. It's because of the saber tooths. And yeah, you're basically forced to gun. Because if you don't, that says gonna have a problem with these fucking annoying ass saber tooths. They only leak for like 3 HP or something. Fuck. I hate mobile. This is why I prefer Xbox in every single way, guys. Ugh. See, this is why I don't attack them at all, actually. Most frustrating. Just for a set to kill it. Fucking hates that. I didn't even put. Oh no, I did put him on strongest. Oh. I have dementia apparently. Nice job missing it. Nice job hitting the fucking air. Surprised they even hit that. Oh yeah, that's right. Wow, set. Now we leak 10 HP. We're gonna leak those raptors. They have 15k HP. Maybe we can kill it. Yeah. But then next wave is gonna bring 3 fucking annoying ass raptors. Yep, look at that. Look at that annoying. Yeah. Trash game. upgrading set. But I love that so much. There's the mutant indo, and that's all, and that's the end of the showcase. I like the tower. By the way, tier 3, it shows 1.1, but it's actually supposed to be 1.2. I don't know why it doesn't show the 2. It's so weird. It's like that for Orc Tower 2. Point of Orc Tower now that this thing exists. Actually, I should be upgrading sets. Lag? Actually, nah, don't get that. I just remembered it loves taking the weaker boost. Hate that. I don't know why it does that, but eh. Just max out the tower. Oh, you can probably switch that starting at this point, but I just don't care. Oh yeah, I should be getting Medusa. I should have said that. You can use Orc Tower for this, by the way. You don't need the mutant endo. Place the Emperor. Is he even being boosted? He is. Shocker. For real. Oh, we can max him out. Emperor now gets, 88k damage, which is insane. Place Splatoons. Actually, I'm gonna upgrade Emperor again. I would have to immediately get tier 5 already. Well, let's save up for a bit of cash. I think I'm able to get it immediately. I should be able to. Oh crap, I missed. Fuck. Not smart. I don't know why they gave this thing a 2 limit. Like, 1 limit was good enough. But basically, now it just reaches. Now it can reach more. Bigger area than Orc Tower. So, like, I don't know. goofy balancing, because Orca Tower is just useless now. Like, we love lag, totally. Yeah, look at that. Oh my god. Don't tell me it's gonna be like that with every other tower. Nope, it is not. Why? Now we just wait for the end. But yeah, I highly recommend getting this dumb tower. This tower is too strong. Like, what the fuck am I? This poison damage only lasts for 10 seconds. Does it stack like with Seamank? I have the worst speaking ever. This map is about 15 minutes long on Nightmare. Bleh. That's gross. Also, I'm pretty sure Zeus Nightmare is possible with this guy now. Maybe more than 15. We're gonna make him target. They should make a random targeting for real. Just so you can apply more effects on each enemy for real. That would actually be so good. And it's not like he's like a high DPS tower. Like, 10k DPS. It's not like it's not like it's required to be on first at all times. So easy now, man. Make them go on strongest. Just so we can get the effect on them. Oh, I did change them the first. Oh, I didn't know that. smell everything, starting the winged mutant. Oh, they changed its name. I think it was called, like, Mutant Dino before. Alright. And that's the whole video. Oh no, this smacks about 14 minutes. Because I remember I recorded. Oh well, I'll see you guys tomorrow.